yes.
How do we shred this the dead? I think a fucking ice pick would do the trick to pry back your flesh. This could be fresh. This could be marionettes getting married and then making married and making babies and ain't one of them married for me. Yes, this could have been a sweet duet, but I'm missing a chick. I could have walked one with an oxen, but I'm not picky, but I'm not begging at all, because the universe is gonna hook me up. Bring this up, then drop it, dog. This is a teapot that sings too much when all the other ones stopped. This is beauty on the beast. This is a fucking beautiful thing when I start to speak. What's on under the skull? What's on under the skull? What's a fucking awesome, you know? That's a snowball that rolls. So when it's at the embankment, it hit all of your bones. A shadow needs to get back with what screws in a circular motion, bro. And fucking deep as the ocean, though. It was gonna get pried from the wall like it was a jewel. Don't let it fall in sin or come alive and chew up you. Chew up you. Yes. Another Hebrew thing that I'll try or use. This is another marionette. I already said that shit. Maybe I meant a fucking wig and one of the fucking wheels.
Is it working properly?
A roof with four Santa Claus. Oh. Have to cuff because my sneeze won't cuff. Maybe I covered y'all because it was a comforter. Maybe it was the cover phone. Maybe this was colorful. Every color I used was in some of this Crayola. They brought in a box and then I fucking rolled a Lola. Brown bear on a wall looking for honey jaw, cause it's nesting me up. This was sick, a fucking shot I sent at the star. Then you could've washed and been starstruck yourself. This was the hosiery of the bra that's most hot, according to me, but usually I'm correct as fuck. Overcorrect, I mean. That was a fucking surplus of the yes and nodding your heads and fucking pats on the backs and thumbs up, cause I deserve all that shit. Give it to me, it's mine. Then I'm ripping the fins off a fish. Bow! Catch and release till he's bloated, though. Like a beluga will, put him in my boat, then I row for home. This is a fucking home run flow, because you're going from the fist, ripping the stitching off with the bit that I swing. The best. That's right. Across my chest, the dub he's lit, but it's ingrained in my flesh. So I fucking rip the vocal cords out you that want abruptly. Interrupt me. No, I'm not having this. I'm having the jungle instead. Give me the spring mix that the Bugs Bunny would have nodded his head and been like, yes. Don't need a fork for this shit. I'm just diving in. Like, give me a jumping board like they're pirates on a ship. Damn it. Fluctuate talk, and then I have fun with my talk, because I cut it but not a cunning fox about to be cutting up a rug, because I'm dancing dog with my tongue. You just can't see it because it's in my mouth. Bow. Some more Tatooga flow as I target you with a missile I'll throw, or maybe toss underhandy yo like it's a blow. Chick that went out for breastbone, and this is the same game we're talking about before. What a coincidence, dog. And it sounds like you're so masterful. Those fucking colors you used, they look wonderful. I can't bust you on the head, fucking wonderful grip. And then I fucking wonder if they're hitting one of them heads that they hit, cause they're melons I pick. When I go to Protouse, mo flow for y'all. This was an another stir of the ball. This is a witch getting hot, rubbing herself on the bun that needs to get pushed. This was me with the bra, just giving a nudge. It's more like a boulder when it hits your dome, because I see you later. You're going up or down, like you're holding the elevator for someone. No, it's Darth Vader with some that fucking hits you up so you evaporate like the sun. When a star was gone, yes, this is another, oh my god, the cup for y'all, with an hour and later at the pocket bar, because I know I have one more, this bumble stale skin, you can't figure out my thought. If you did, I'd give you a thumbs up that never stopped. I could cut all my other fingers off so it would be like that way, son. That could have been all of the change that I hear jingling from far away, because I go far away and strange with what I say. Yes. This was one of them. When you can Canadian right, give me one of those Molson Ice, and I can blend in with the crowd if I can grin like sus. But most of the time America's pissed, or just about to get pissed off. That's when the pistol hits a hip, and then I said something hip on accident, but slipped and couldn't catch my grip with my trick that I use. Motherfuck, I tried some more, the costume into a frog that never get a kiss from anyone. Not even the same gen with that hit. I bet it would, cause this is 2000, bitch, blend in. This was the boil. Oil for stills that drip. That's the reason I rip, isn't it, with a rope? Now throw around someone's neck. Yes, you figure it out, dog. Gotta give you a plus on the test he never took. That's some adjective for some arithmetic. You couldn't add this shit up. Bow.
Say it then, something slick.
Something with a swamp, something with a mop, something with this blood that starts to pump. This is adrenaline for my thought. This is a fucking drink that you get to get your acolytes back. And that was something that had to do with a battery, I bet. You bet, you're the one that said you could've make up any shit. And we would've had to check our fucking phones and hit them with our appendages. Or maybe let your fingers do the walking type stuff. I'm a bunny on a trail, I found a hole to get a hop. Holy flow and holy Moses, bro, with a fucking staff I hold for who knows who. Who knows why and who knows what I'll do with this fucking try, because I fucking tried it with mine and I tried it before and it was kinda nice, so I'm gonna try and supply something that could get a fucking suplex inside your mind. That was something where the solar eclipse was gonna hit a fucking reflections of it. That's when I tried to fix an accident in mid-sentence, bitch. Did you love that? I know I did. Was it good for you? Cause it was good for me type shit. With the period, I stopped the sentence there, and then we slip into a fucking state of mind we never get. Because that could've been coming up, dog. This is the Great Gatsby with my talk, and I just grasped for some thought. That's a couple straws that you picked that were wrong, so cut them at the soft part of the neck so his head won't be long. Bow!
Or won't be all.
For peons, I say something is split big, the fucking carrot I just picked. You don't pick those because the dirt isn't rooted down. You need to uproot yourself now. You got to go. 86 from sentences, I sit in a fucking simple rip, because I said it like that and I make you slip, bitch. Then you crack your dough, crack your dough. fucking dog.
Yes.
Some more Indoja flow in a fucking infomercial with endorphins, yo. Something hot from the wind. I saw for Brissette the Polaroids couldn't get because the flash wasn't the brightest. I wish that it was. Now I see a bunch of hearts start to crack like their eyes, dog. That's a magma rock, and that's some amazing stuff. When you say to us a whole bunch of what you would have done anyways type stuff. Peddling my shit. This is the Templeton Bear with some more matter effects. The more special effects I add into my sentences that seem to ever stretch like they from Mount Everest, bitch. Yes, then I put my flag on the top. Was that the dog? I guess it was, if you looked at it like such. That was a whole bunch of gonna get messed up. The crystal ball just broke for the gypsy woman in the wagon. Pulled by horse down the trail. It was pulled down. That's right. Bass, would you please miss the DJ with the grin and not the grumpy look? Because I got that grumpy love, I got your lucky key and heart, so I fucking mix this up because I can't. TWA. That's right. About to rip the shreds this again because I fucking agree with my list that I'm the beast and I fucking said lacking list like Lucy did because I said some tarantulas. To make your skin crawl. You'll never get it back where it was. You'll look like grandma when I go to her house and fucking braid her cookie jar. And when she caught me, I just kept on with the fucking crotch and the cross of your coffee. Because it's a committee. That's right. They were committing to my mouth. Cause I ate over a fucking bowl. You could've put a bunch of grapes in. And with the decorations outside, bow, pontiferous, yes.
When we said no.
With some asthmatic shit. This is arithmetic? Oh shit, I forgot my pen. Cause I don't make an accident. Those slips and pofas, is that what they call? With the fucking freshman involved, I fucking kick him in the croissant. And then I look at the moon. That looks like one too. A fucking fingernail, cause I just trimmed my. That's what they do. In different solar systems, I fucking throw them like boomerangs and make sure that they get them. Oh, give me this shit, belongs to me, bitch. I said this bellow from chess, this is some pillow talk if I've ever seen it. Just another cinch is all that I need to get this thread all sewn up my shit. This was gonna be tossed, because when it does, it's a fucking gypsy when she fucks and she moans and she loves.
When she loves, she loves, when she loves.
It's right. Abruptly the hit, yes. Avalanche that turn into volcano quick. With the lava that gets your flesh all melted, gone from where it was. He used was a lot, as fuzzy was he done. He has a touch on every tongue that I want. That speaking tongues to y'all, but this ain't religion at all. No, it's a fucking relic that lives. That says some influential shit. Because I got influenza, bitch, and never shot in my arm.
Shot it off. That's right.
TWA. Bow.